we are launching yet another prevention strategy to assist our community, both the resident community and the mobile community, the people who pass through Mukono for different reasons. In Mukono district, we are targeting all men who are not circumcised, and also those people who can get neighboring Mukono and can have a chance to come to Mukono for the service. However, during the launch, we are going to have teams of surgeons. We are also having a mobile theater.
We'll start offering free safe menstrual service on that very date. And we target to circumcise at least 100 people per day for that week. And after that, we are going to get a dedicated team, which will be resident at Mukono Health Center 4, to offer the service from Monday to Friday. We are targeting to circumcise 100 a day. That's our target. Of course, Mukono has a very, like you heard from the DHO, it has a relatively high HIV incidence, around 6.5, and it has a very high mobile. It has a very, it's on the highway, so there is a very high migrant population.